You've done a movie 1920.
Right? Yes.
I have to say that freaked me out a lot.
Should I talk in a man's?
Okay, don't do that. We're not doing this, guys. I can't. So, Adah, do you mind if I try something?
Depends on what you're going to try.
Do you believe in magic?
Yes.
Fantastic. Then we'll try a trick with you. I want you to hold on to this marker for a second.
I love magic. Huh?
Love magic. Every card is different. None of them repeat. Right?
Yeah.
So I'll go like this. Say stop.
Stop.
Take the card. See it. Show it to the cameras. And don't show it to me. It's important that I don't see it. You can pick any card but the Joker. See, because the Joker is something that people should not pick. Because, is it the Joker?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, no, it's not your fault. It's not our fault, guys. Because there's two of them.
I will try.
Yeah, no problem.
I'll try.
Say stop.
Stop.
Again. Right there.
Yeah.
Take the card, show it to the cameras. Don't show it to me. You see it, you remember it. And I want you to go ahead and...
Magic! I'm very happy. I'll sit here full night. Huh?
Fantastic.
Let's do this 100 times.
I don't mind.
How,
but
don't
pick the Joker.
I'll try.
Alright, so stop.
Stop.
Hopefully it's not going to be the Joker this time.
Live I the bet card, it is because you seem really good at your magician job, yeah.
I have an idea. You know
teach
what?
Teach me also.
You
I
know what? We need to remove the Joker. We're going to remove this Joker for a second. Alright? Forget about this. Say stop.
Stop.
Take the card and show it. Okay.
Wow.
Now wait, that is a Joker, then what is this? Okay, that shouldn't have happened.
So cool!
I have an idea. Why don't you keep the Joker in your hand? We'll use the Joker. We'll use the Joker. Adah wants the Joker is going to stay. Alright? Say stop, Adah, when I do.
Stop.
It's going to be a different card now, right? Look at the card.
Yes.
Remember the card.
Yes.
Do not forget the card. If you forget the card, this entire thing is a meaningless waste of time.
It was the same card that was in your mouth before that one.
Oh, it was the same card? You want to change it to something else?
No, right.
We can do it.
I don't know. I like it. Huh?
So what I want you to do is, we're going to use the Joker, right? Now, technically, in a deck of cards, the Joker can be any card. Right? So I'm going to take that back from your hands. Give me a hand like this. Lovely. So the idea is very simple. I'm going to take the Joker from your hands, right? But if I do it like this, you'll see it happen, right? And the Joker is out. So I'm going to do it in a different way.
Okay.
In a very different way. You picked the seven of clubs, if I'm not wrong.
Yes.
Correct? I'm going to take that Joker out. So don't move your hand.
No.
I'm going to take the next card, which is another Joker. That doesn't matter. What's the Joker? As the Joker changes into the colored Joker changes into the black and white Joker, right?
So cool.
And your card was the seven of what? Seven of clubs?
Yes, seven of clubs, huh? I turn it down. No way, guys.
Seven of clubs.
I'm very impressed.
Thank you so much.
You're very good, yeah.
Thank you
Why
so
was
much.
I holding the marker through it?
Because we're going to do something with the marker as well. You want to try something with the marker?
No, I'm already impressed with this.
Right,
I think I'm done.
Thank you so much, Adah. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
I'll take it.